Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the language of TikTok. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the TikTok app and tap on the profile button in the bottom right corner to get to your profile page. Once on your profile, tap on the three lines or three dots button in the top right corner to get to settings. In settings, under the content and activity heading, select app language. Choose the language that you would like to change to, and then tap done in the top right corner. Your TikTok will immediately change to your selected language. If you change to the wrong language by mistake and can't understand the language enough to change back, then tap on the three lines or three dots button in the top right corner of your profile. Then, under the second heading, tap on the second item down with an A in front of it. Then choose your desired language, and then tap the red word in the top right corner of the page, and your language will change to the language you picked. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more TikTok tips and tricks.